Hello and welcome to this tutorial on how to import an existing podcast on tools.zeno.fm. In this video, I will guide you step by step through the process of importing your podcast onto the platform. Let's get started. Go to the side menu and click on Podcasts. Click on Create Podcast. Choose the second option to import episodes and station info to a new Zeno-hosted RSS feed. Select the station if your podcast is associated with one. Insert your RSS feed URL and click on Import. Your podcast has been successfully imported. It's time to review and organize all the content that we uploaded through the RSS link. Fill in the following details: podcast title, subtitle, description, and summary. Then, indicate the season number, episode type, and if applicable, the link to your podcast page. Next, set the date of publication for your episode. If your content includes explicit material, make sure to review the following two boxes, as Apple Podcasts will display an explicit parental advisory graphic for your podcast. Finally, add an image for your episode. If you don't have an image for each episode, you can use the main podcast image. Click on Save, and your episode will be saved and published on Zeno.fm and all other channels where your podcast is available, such as Apple Podcasts or Spotify. To go to your microsite on Zeno.fm and listen to the episodes, click on Settings in the top menu, copy the podcast URL, and open it in another tab. Your episodes are now available on your Zeno.fm microsite. Don't forget to share your podcast with your audience or share your Zeno.fm microsite so they can access your content. Congratulations! You have successfully imported your existing podcast onto Zeno.fm. Remember to check out our other tutorials for more information and tips. Thank you for watching, and we'll see you in the next video.